Hey, YouTube, you know who in the fuck this is. How the fuck are you guys doing today?
The bowl's a pocket full of stones, 3 G's and trying to lose these hoes. In the task coming sick cause it's the first of the month. Fiends on my page like I'm trying to take these fools to lunch.
We're going to talk about something. I wanted to make my own special video on this. I haven't seen anybody make a video on these, but I found what I think is a smoking deal on fucking Amazon. Like, smoking deal. Like, this is probably the fucking best thing that I found on there, besides the end mills. Okay, so what this company is, it's called Drill Hog. Okay, these drill bits are made in the USA. Okay, it's 100% lifetime guarantee. Listen. Okay, it says, we guarantee your drill bits against breakage during the lifetime of you owning them. Send any broken drill bits back, and we will replace them free of charge. Okay, now, I tried to email this company. I can't get a hold of them, but their warranty process is very easy. They have a website. So what it is if this is a 115-piece drill bit set that I bought on Amazon for $197. Okay? They are M7 drill bits, so it's kind of like a higher version. Okay? And what you get is letters, fractions, and... or you get numbers, letters, and fractions. Okay? We'll pull these drill bits out, take a look at them. They're jobber length. Okay? They are, well, high-speed steel, and then I guess they're coated with, they're M7 tool steel, and then they're coated or whatever the fuck they are. I don't know. I'm not a big metallurgy guy, but whatever. But for drill bits, you know, if you dull one out, all you got to do is fucking just snap it off and then send it back. You know, like, this is fucking unbelievable smoking deal for 115 drill bits for under $200. Okay, the set that I had cost $579 from fucking McMaster Car, and they were really a piece of shit. You know, these have a very similar thing to like the Norison drill bits, very similar style. I also like that these have a tri-lobe design for hand drills. Okay, and all that stuff, absolutely unfucking believable. So I'm going to use these drill bits. I will get back with you, but as far as I can tell, these are great drill bits. I've used the Norison's ones, very similar. So when you get your drill bits and they come from Amazon or whatever you're going to do, everything that they make, they have an eBay store. You can check that out. I will try to find a link and put all this stuff in the description for you guys. But what it has here is as soon as you get your drill bits, you go to this website. It tells you right here on the back, hogwarranty.com. So as soon as you get them out of the box, you can do it from your phone. I did. You have to type in this number, okay? You know, whatever the number is here. And you type in your serial number, and then your drill bits are covered for life. But I did it as soon as I could. You know, I don't think you want to, you know, register your drill bits, then break them, and then send them in. But it tells you what they are. These are Drill Hog USA High Millennium M7 drill bits. So we are going to be using these. I'm going to give you an update. These are going to be for my mill. These are especially for drilling and tapping holes. I wanted some really sharp, nice drill bits. Because the ones that I have are all fucked up, and it doesn't take... I've had them 2 years, I mean, they're all fucked up, but they don't have a lifetime guarantee where I can send them back and get new drill bits. So these, by far, greatest thing fucking ever, if they do not bullshit you on the warranty, which I'm going to try to find out, but I don't think they will. The reviews that I read on other places said that the people, you know, as long as they're warranted, not a fuck problem. You guys need to check this out. Drillhog.com. Lifetime warranty drill bits. Right here. Worth fucking every goddamn penny. You know, I'm sure they cut like a hot damn. We'll just use them, okay? We'll just use them, and you guys will see them in the upcoming videos and all that stuff. But like always, check out the Patreon account. Check out the snaponjunkie.com. Check out onlinetoolvendors.com. Check out Instagram, Facebook, all my social medias, all that bullshit. Like always, thanks for watching, and I gotta fucking go.